There's two nights where it's going to be Tuesday or something.
Those are marked by asterisks.
That's correct.
The January work session often moves because of that MLK holiday. Sometimes the February one we talk about because it often conflicts with President's Day. But for us staff, it's not a holiday, so we're here anyway. And then the May meeting is almost always Tuesday after Memorial Day.
So those are the only two.
Those are the only conflicts.
So, we have that information, so let's get an approval of that.